cape.
G'day guys, it's Jar here, and I'm here with Jared Does Random, aka this dude.
Yeah, probs.
No, I'm talking about cheek.
Ha!
So today we are playing, as you'll see in a second, we're playing Keep Talking, Nobody Explodes. You can speak.
Yeah, I know I can.
Okay, just checking. So yeah, we're going to be playing that together. So one of us will be on this camera here, and then there'll be another camera, as you can see in the corner, using the manual, which is right here. So, do you want to diffuse first, or do you want to read instructions first?
I'm going to diffuse first.
Alright, he's going to diffuse first. He'll be here, and then I will be on the other camera.
And then she's going to explain to me how to read the instructions, because these look confusing.
You're diffusing, so you don't need to read instructions.
Yeah, no, but like, later. When you diffuse.
Yes. Alright, let's see how this goes. Bye.
Yeah.
Alright, we're going to free play. 3, 2, 1, loading.
This is not going to go well.
You're not allowed to look at the bomb manual.
Yeah, that's my job.
Alright. Oh, it's very dark.
Is the bomb up?
Yeah.
You need to click on it? Alright, what do you see?
I see 4 orange squares, 6 prompts, and then a 4 kind of triangle with a blue, red, green, yellow light, and the yellow light's flashing.
Okay, so that's Simon Says.
Okay.
One of the 4 colour buttons will flash, right?
Yeah, which is yellow currently.
So we've got no strengths. If yellow flashes, click on green.
If yellow flashes, click on green.
Before you do that, check the serial number on the side to see if there's a vowel or not.
Yeah, I.
There's a vowel? Okay, then click green.
Wait. Oh, no, never mind. Hold on. No, there isn't a...
Okay, if it doesn't have a serial... If the serial number doesn't have a vowel, then click red.
Click red?
Yeah.
Okay, red clicked.
So what's flashing?
Yellow twice.
Then click red, red.
Red, red?
Yep.
Alright. It's 2 yellows and then a green.
So red, red, green.
Okay, 2 yellows, green, and a blue.
Red, red, green, yellow.
Okay, we got a green light on now.
In the corner, or?
Yeah, in the
okay,
corner.
Okay, so that's done. That means someone's done. Describe for me the next one.
How do I get to the next one?
What are you doing?
I don't know!
Okay, click on the bomb. Click on the bomb.
Yeah.
Okay, what's the next thing you can see?
The 6... digit thing.
So there's numbers?
No, it says nothing right, no middle, wait, yes.
Hold on. Here. Okay, I got that. So that is... What's this called? Hold on. So on... This is called Who's On First, so it's got a display. So read the display. Read the display for me again, sorry.
Nothing right, no middle, wait, yes.
Just read the label. This is so stressful. Okay, what's the other one that stressed me out too much?
It's the little, like, square thing. It's got, like, an arrow and, like, 2 green circles and a white dot. It's kind of, like, Connect 4 kind of looking.
What?
Oh.
What happened?
It just went black.
Oh, that means the lights went out. Just wait a second. Okay, so... When you were describing before, was it like a box with 4 triangles on the outer edges?
No.
No?
It's a little box and it's got like lots of smaller boxes in the middle.
What is that? It's a small box in the middle.
So it's got a big box and then smaller little boxes in the middle. It's got green circles around these little boxes and a red arrow or a red triangle that's spinning. One of these boxes is white.
What? I have no idea what you're talking about. Okay. So there's no like, oh, this is hard to explain.
Well, we're gonna lose. Come on.
Stop! Stress. So there's no like circles in that big box?
Yeah, there's two little green ones. I just said this.
Okay. So where is one of the green circles?
On the right hand side, second in, three down.
Okay, where's the other one?
Third in from the right all the way down the bottom.
Okay. I got you. Alright, where's your triangle?
Right next to that one on the left.
The one on the left?
Yeah, from the second circle.
So it's in the fourth row.
Third row, from the left, fourth from the right, down the bottom.
Fourth from the right, down at the bottom. Okay. Go one to the left.
One to the left.
Yeah.
Yep.
Then you'll want to go four to your right.
Four to my right.
Yep.
Yep.
Three up. And then one across. Oh. No. That wasn't right.
That was the bomb exploding.
I know, I heard it. That's called the maze. The subject of mazes. Okay. Find a new spot with me then. Have fun. See how far you have. Hello. Welcome, children. No, we're not. Exit. Smooth. Let's just start. Yes, the screen is for my eyes only. You're not allowed to include the phone. Blah, blah, blah. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
Alright. So we got the, what's called Simon Says. It's like a diamond.
Yeah.
You got that?
Okay. What colour is flashing?
Red is flashing and the serial number has a vowel in it.
If red is flashing, shit. Click blue. Okay, is red still flashing?
Yeah, then it went to blue.
I'm so confused.
Okay, so read me what happens if blue flashes.
Okay, if blue flashes,
then
press red.
Okay.
What colour is flashing now?
I'll tell you in a second. Okay, that one's done. Okay, go to the subject of buttons.
The subject of buttons?
Yep.
Oh god. The subject of buttons?
Yes, I have a white button that says hold.
Oh god. If the button is blue and the button says abort, hold the button and all. I don't know! If the button is white and there is a lit indicator with label C-A-R.
No. It's a white button that says hold.
Hold the button. Okay, I have no idea then. That's not good.
Yeah, should see. Alright, do you want to go to the other one?
No, I'm trying to understand this and I can't. If the button is white and there is a lit indicator label with C-A-R, hold the button and refer to releasing a held button.
Okay, well what does that say?
Releasing a held button. White strip, release the countdown timer has...
It's a red strip.
It's a red strip?
Mm-hmm.
And the other colour strip, release when the countdown timer has a 1 in any position.
Alright. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, we're good.
Okay.
Next one has like 5 letters in it and I can change the letters.
Okay.
It's almost like what's the word or something like that, I'm not sure.
Is it got like wires or what?
No, it's just, it has 5 different letters and I can change the letters and submit a word.
Okay. Okay, the buttons are below each letter will cycle through the possibilities for that position. Only one combination of the available letters will match a password below. Okay, what do you have for number one?
G.
G? Okay, what else does it have?
B.
Yep.
U.
Mm-hmm.
S.
Yep.
Then B.
Okay, second one.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
What about the second one? It's a B.
It's a B, is that all?
Yeah, the second one's... Oh, you want me to cycle through all of them?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So, the second one has B, O, M, L, J, G. That's it.
Okay. Oh, sorry, what were those again?
B, O, M, L, J, G.
Okay, what was the first ones again? This is confusing.
G.
Yeah.
H, O, E, D, N, and back to G.
Okay, that's confusing. I'm not paying enough attention. Okay, go through the first ones slowly.
Okay, G.
We're not going to have time for this, are we?
Yeah, no. H, O, E, D, N,
I give up. Like, none of those are on this list.
Okay.
Ah! I'm done. I quit. This bomb can just explode.
Yeah, I'll just explode it.
Okay.
What? I just exploded it. Okay, I think we need to do a 801. I'm going to come look at passwords and see.
That was just confusing.
Okay, can I come and look?
No.
I'll stop forgetting,
right? Okay.
Can I see? I have to look anyway in case I forget it. Stop being salty.
Bye.
The bottom was the only combination. I think you just had to, oh, hun, you just had to make one of those words.
Oh.
So, it probably was great.
No, because you didn't have an R.
Well, it started with, it had a G.
Alright, you ready?
Yeah.
Yeah, I was looking for the R and you never said R in the second one.
No, no, no.
Salt.
Yeah, whatever, let's go.
Okay.
Let's do this.
Alright, straight off the bat, mm-hmm. we have some wires with
let's
like
let's do
some,
wires.
What?
Wires, let's do that.
Alright.
How many wires are there?
There are 6 wires.
Okay. Is there any yellow wires?
No.
Look at the digit of the serial number.
The digit of the serial number?
Yep.
Watch.
Is it an odd number? The last digit of the serial number.
No, it's a 0.
So that's not odd?
No.
How many yellow wires are there?
There's none, because you just asked me if there were yellow wires.
Right. Is there any red wires?
Yeah.
Cut the fourth wire.
Okay.
What's next?
Is that all?
Yeah, what's next?
I got those 6 things again. They're like 6 buttons. It has you, next, you are. Hold what? And it says your.
Yeah, I'm getting there. Give me a sec. Okay, so that's on who's on first. Read the display and you still want to determine which button label to read. Step 2 to determine which button. Okay. So tell me what's in the first box on the left.
U.
As in the letter U or Y-O-U?
Y-O-U.
Okay. What's in the first row, second box to the like right?
Next.
That's a weird one to figure out. Why can I not see next?
Okay, what's the second middle row left box?
You are. YOUARE.
Okay. What's the third, second box, right side, middle row?
UHUH.
Where is this? Okay, what's the bottom row left corner?
You have hold, and then in the right corner it is what with a question mark.
Okay, let's just do another one.
Well, the other one's the one we failed on the first time, so...
Okay, what was that?
It's the one where you had to tell me which way to move the white box.
We can do this. Why is the subject amazing? Where are you? Okay. Where is the first green circle?
Second in, three down. From the right, that is.
Why did you do from the right? That's so weird.
Okay. Fifth in from the left, third down.
How many downs are in?
Third.
Okay. Alright. So where is your triangle?
My triangle is first from the left down the bottom.
Okay. So you're gonna go up three?
Yep.
You wanna go to your right?
Slight issue.
What?
Computer just went blank.
What do you mean it went blank?
What? It exploded!
What do you mean?
What? Alright, we're just gonna press retry.
That's annoying! Why am I so bad at mazes?
3, 2, 1, go. Okay, this one's... Do you want to start with that, or would you rather start with Simon Says?
Let's just do the maze.
Okay, the maze.
Where is your first circle?
My first circle, 5 in, first row. 5 from the left, first row.
5 in. No cheating.
I'm not.
Wait, where's your second one?
Second one is 3 in, and it is 5 down.
Okay, where's your triangle located?
Triangle is second row from the left at the top.
Okay, go down 2.
1, 2. I got 2 crosses.
What? Why? It's correct though.
You sure?
Yes. Maybe. Yes. Yes. I hate this game. What's the other stuff?
Simon Says.
I shouldn't do that. What is flashing?
Don't know yet. Red.
Okay, check the serial number, see if it's containing any vowels.
Where's the serial number? Yeah, it's got an A.
And what's flashing, sorry?
Red.
Then click green.
Yep. Done. Red, yellow.
Green, blue.
Green, blue. Red, yellow, blue.
Green, blue, red.
Done. Alright, I've got a little circuit breaker. It has 1, 2, 3, and then A, B, C.
What?
And 2 wires crossing the middle.
Oh, yes, wire sequence. Okay. There's some blah, blah, blah. Okay, what color are the wires?
The wires are blue.
Blue? Okay. Is the first blue one... What's it going to?
So there's a blue going from 1 to C. And then a blue going from 2 to B.
But what about the third one?
There is no third one.
Do not switch to the next one, so you put where this is at. Um, you do?
Bombs explode.
Oh. Okay, this is stressful.
No, just come here. I don't know. No, bring the laptop.
Oh.
Alright, I'll see if you're fine.
That's what it is.
No,
yes, it is.
Yeah, that is.
Yeah, this is what this is.
This is
what I was trying to figure out.
This is why I was so confused.
Why wasn't I understanding it?
Yeah, that should have been it.
Yeah, but
again. If connected to. First wire was connected to. Second wire was connected to A, so I could have cut. Should have cut A.
Oh, you didn't say that.
I did. What did I say? Second wire was either connected to A. Yeah, I reckon
it
was A.
You said it was connected to B.
Third wire connected to B, fourth wire. Yeah. Okay, interesting. Yeah, that should have been it. The other one we had, where was the main?
What did you have? This one?
No. I don't remember.
Whatever it was, I definitely had. It was right. Whatever it was, I don't know. That's all.
Hey! No, let's see if we can do it. Come sit here. I won't look at it. But just, what? You're a weirdo.
Because there's a camera rolling over here.
Oh, God.
Is there a maze?
No, there isn't a maze.
Thank God.
But I have, okay, I have like an, I have those weird numbers, or the weird symbols.
Yes, symbols. Okay, I'm good at that one.
Okay, let me know when you're there.
Okay, so what's on the top left?
Top left is like a weird looking N with like a little U above it.
I know what you're talking about, give me a second to find it. And the U on the top, Does it have like the end? Does it have like a.
A little
apostrophe at the bottom?
Comma, yeah.
Yeah. Okay, next one.
It is an upside down 9. So like a 6.
Yep.
Yep. The A and E. So the A, which is like connected to the E. And then I have like the letter 3 with 2 dots above it, kind of thing.
Okay, so I want you to click the. What looks like a 9.
Yep.
Then
9 upside down?
Yeah. Then the E with the 3 dots.
Say again?
The backwards E with the 3 dots.
Roger.
AE?
AE.
And then whatever the left.
Yep. Okay, green light.
What's next?
I have power gone out. But I have 5 digits across the screen, APTY. Is this the one we surfed through? It is.
Okay, hold on. Let me find that. That's numbers. Okay, so read through the first one.
Okay, O, D, L, E, Z, A, and then back to the start.
Okay, so we had A, we had L, right?
Yeah.
What else was there to say?
A, okay. A, Zulu, so Z, E, L, D, R.
Okay, what was the next one? Like the next, second letter.
Okay, P, F, B, W, L, M, and then back to B.
Third one, is there a T?
Yeah.
And then second one, E. Like second to last one, E.
Yep.
And then last one, R?
Yep.
Right after.
Okay.
And then submit that.
Roger, green light, and then I have a big detonate button.
Subject or button. I like that one. Hold on, what colour is the button?
Yellow.
How many buttons are on there? I mean, how many batteries, sorry.
How many batteries?
Yeah.
Oh, on the box?
Yes, on the bomb.
What, those little red things, aren't they?
The things that look like batteries.
Zero.
There are no batteries?
There are no batteries.
What's that? Okay, so press and hold onto it.
Press and hold.
What color is the strip?
White.
Okay. Release it when there's a one in any position.
A one in any position? What position?
Of the countdown.
Oh. I think we did it.
Did we do it?
Yeah, we did.
Yeah?
Bomb stopped.
Yay!
That was like the easiest one.
Yeah, that's only level 1.1.
Oh, shut up.
No, I'm not even kidding. Woo! We finally right, we'll did one.
We'll do one more.
Yes, pop a root.
Give me a kiss.
Good job.
Mwah.
Not watching. Oh god, that's not falling back.
Oh, that would be entertaining. Not gonna lie.
Hey.
Oh.
I need a glass of milk after this. Okay, you ready?
Yep.
Okay, loaded. This is gonna be so fun to edit after. Alrighty, children. Okay, go to the subject of wires.
Subject of wires. How many wires we got?
Six.
Six wires.
Yep.
If there are no yellow wires
there's
and the...
two.
Okay. Okay, if there is one, exactly one yellow wire and there is more than one white wire...
There's
okay.
two yellow wires.
Sorry.
Okay.
Are there no... Are there red wires?
One red one.
Okay, cut the fourth wire.
We good.
Cool, next.
Symbols.
Okay. Alright, talk to me.
Okay, so we got the backwards E with the two dots.
Cool, sorry, give me 2 seconds.
Okay.
Backwards E, two dots.
Yep, you found that?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, then you've got the thing that looks like...
Hold on. Computer. Okay, backwards E, two dots, got it.
You got the thing that looks like Poseidon's Triton?
I have no idea what that looks like. You're going to need to explain it.
Okay, so it almost looks like a U and then an I through it.
A U and then an I through it?
Yeah, so you in the background and I in front.
Oh, yeah, got it.
Yeah? The omega symbol or the... It's like a circle with two legs.
It's like a circle. Yeah, got it.
Yeah, and then you got what looks like a... like almost like a really thick H or a hashtag.
Really thick hate.
Yeah,
Rog.
Really?
I know, I've got it. I just got it. So then I find the corresponding ones to
so what you do is in what order are they in? So which one is at the top or closest to the top?
The backwards E.
Okay. What was the one underneath that?
What else am I looking for? I forgot.
So there's the U with the I.
Mm-hmm.
The omega symbol, which is the O with the two legs.
Yep.
And then the... thick H.
Oh god. The U with the I is next.
Yeah.
The thick H.
That was wrong.
No? What? How is that wrong?
I don't know. Apparently it's wrong.
Oh, sorry.
Again?
Okay. I fucked this up.
That's fine.
It should have been the U with an I first.
First?
Yeah.
No, it says that the backwards of the two dots is correct.
Okay, then what's gonna be next?
What's out of the three symbols that I read to you is underneath the backwards E with the two dots?
Nothing until we get to that omega symbol.
Okay.
Oh, the symbol with the U and an I.
Okay, so it's the H. I know because I accidentally picked on the omega ones. That was my fault.
How? There is no H there. What?
It's like a weird... I don't know how to explain it.
I'll get you to look at this, but there is no H here unless I'm blind.
I probably am not describing very well.
Okay, what? I don't remember what's that.
I did it, it's fine. Okay. It looks like numbers?
Yeah, I'm done.
Oh, but we're at the end.
Fucking quit. What?
Almost finished.
What kind of numbers?
It says... So there is a box with a 2 in it, and then underneath it says 1, 4, 2, 3.
Okay. The subject of memory.
Yeah.
Alright, what stage are we on? How do we know?
We're on stage 1 because we just started.
What is the display?
The display number is 2.
Display number is 2.
Yep.
Press the button in second position.
Okay, so that's 4. So the next number in display is 3.
Then press the third.
That's the word.
What? Press the correct button to progress the module. Stage 1, right? If the display is 1, then press the second position.
Hmm.
Oh, and then it jumps to a second stage. Right, that would make perfect sense.
Okay, do you
want to
come over here and we can end the video?
No, well, come here.
Okay. What's going on?
Okay, so you got the E and the U with an I there, right?
Yeah.
Nothing here. Or E with the two eyes, that's why I was like, oh, that would have worked.
Mm-hmm. So right. That's the weird H thing. So what it
you
is...
You didn't explain that very well, because that's what I thought the weird H thing was.
I suppose it's a thick H.
Yeah, but that looks like a thick H thing.
Okay. So, no. Can I show you what are you supposed to do?
No, I'm done. I quit.
Let me just show you, please. Okay. So you go like this. So for example, it would have been that one first. Then this one.
I could have just gone fucking all over that one. Right, I get it.
Then that one, because they're all in...
I'm done. Column. I quit my life.
Hey, come and do Hatcher with me.
Why can't we just do it here?
Maybe just do it here.
Oh, fine, whatever.
Thank you guys all so much for watching this video. If you liked it, let me know in the comments below. And you can tell us all the things that we did wrong. Because, why not? Be fine. Anyway, enjoy us guys in the next video. Sarcasm out. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye bye. See ya.